University of Arkansas at Little Rock and the great cities of Little Rock and North Little Rock to bring you Arkansas, Mexico 2010.
In 2010, Mexicans commemorate both movements aware of the duty and the need to continue working towards the ideals that began 200 years ago.
The relationship between Arkansas and Mexico is of increasing importance. The Arkansas-Mexico 2010 celebration is built around important anniversaries of perhaps the most important and significant events in Mexican history, and will provide a platform for exploring the history and culture of our important neighbor, trading partner, and friend to the south. And through the celebration's various events, we will have the opportunity to learn about Mexico's contributions to the development of our own country and to the history of our state. As such, the Arkansas-Mexico 2010 celebration will serve as a cultural bridge. We at the University of Arkansas at Little Rock are delighted to be a partner in this undertaking.
This year, we commemorate 200 years of being Mexicans. Our history makes us unique, with a wonderful past and a great promise to the future.
I just want to mention a few of the events that will be taking place here in Central Arkansas during the fall of 2010. One of the events that we want to highlight is an exhibition that's going to take place at the ULR Gallery, and it's an exhibition by drawings of Louis Friend. We also have an exhibition at the MacArthur Museum of Arkansas Military History. We have the visit of the Mexican ambassador, Arturo Sarucan, to Little Rock. We have an exhibition at the Art Center called A Century of Revolution, Mexican Art Since 1910. We have a Mexican mask collection exhibition from the Museum of Discovery. We're going to have the Mexican Restaurant Association having its annual convention in the city of North Little Rock. We're going to have the visit of Mexican historian and scholar Enrique Krause give the Winthrop Rockefeller Distinguished Lecture at UALR.
This program will include a wide range of educational and cultural events that will be both enlightening and entertaining to everybody in Arkansas. We have the participation of most of the major cultural institutions in Central Arkansas to offer a variety of events. This will bring more Mexico in Arkansas and more Arkansas in Mexico.